This angry protester tries to extinguish the Olympic torch with a water pistol ahead of the Tokyo Games this month. 53-year-old Kayoko was reportedly arrested after the final runner of a relay made his way around Semba Park in the Japanese city of Mito and headed for the finish line on the 4th of July. The furious woman reportedly shouted slogans such as "No Olympics" and "Stop the Games" before shooting her water pistol at the 77-year-old runner carrying the Olympic torch.
What